Welcome back to another video from Precious Now. Today's video is going to be about DLSA Shihohara Recruitment 2021.
Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Precious Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Precious Now.
Here are some basic details that you have to know. The organization name is District Legal Service Authority. The post name is for a paralegal volunteer. There are 100 vacancies opened and the starting date for application has already begun. The closing date is on 15th of March. The mode of application is only through offline. The job location will be in Bihar. Here is the official website. You can check it out if you need further details. And moving on to the vacancies, as mentioned earlier, there are 100 vacancies for the post of a paralegal volunteer, and the education requirement is a matriculation pass certificate. So whoever are applying for the post, make sure that you are having this pass certificate to present. And the officials are going to conduct an interview in order to select the candidates whoever are going to be eligible. If you're eligible for the post, then you'll be getting a pay scale of ₹500 per day. That will be your pay scale. And if you want to apply and if you're really interested to apply, please check out the description box, as this will be the link to apply and get the direct access of the link. Or you can also head on to Google and search for DLSA Shihohara Recruitment 2021 Precious Now and click on the first website and get all the information at one place. Further, if you have any doubts or if you have any questions for us to answer, place them in the comment section and do subscribe to Precious Now. Thank you for watching.